And hundreds of paddlers returned today to the Inner Harbor for the 6th annual Baltimore Floatilla. This year, the theme was Rock Your Boat, and it was all about showing support for a clean and accessible harbor. The Baltimore-based rock band Thrill Killer also performed live from a floating stage aboard Mr. Trash Wheel. Since 2016, the event has brought out hundreds of paddlers and raised thousands of dollars each year.